A man was fatally stabbed in the neck in a seemingly random attack Thursday night. The incident occurred around 6:30 p.m. on the number 8 university bus behind Safeway on Barron Road. A witness told Castanet that as the bus stopped, a shady-looking man stabbed another passenger in the neck and ran off. The victim is a man in his 50s. He died at the scene. RCMP spokesperson Constable Chris Clark said efforts are being made to apprehend the suspect at this time. For Castanet News, I'm Bill Everett.